Well, I go, one, where's disruption coming from? What are its sources? Do we understand it? Can we express that for our industry? Two, what are the options that we have in order to really respond to them? How can we get to be the disruptor rather than to be the person who's being disrupted? And three, how do we actually set off on the journey then of doing it and maintaining the tension and maintaining the drive, but in an adaptable way, given that the future's unpredictable?